And now, Mugo, I know there's an update on Tropical Storm Ernesto nearing Puerto Rico.
There is. Right now, Tropical Storm Ernesto is closer to becoming a hurricane. It's expected to gain strength as it nears Puerto Rico today. The storm could drop up to 10 inches of rain there and up to 6 inches in the Virgin Islands. The storm could also create dangerous rip currents as far away as the east coast, the Bahamas, and parts of the Caribbean.